83 kilometers per hour. Philippe broke all world speed ski records. Hardly surprising when you consider how he trains.